We're here in Cathedral City, California with Ralph Weekly. Ralph had a pair of wins over ranked teams yesterday, came up just short, and won a loss to Cal today. Three ranked teams, tough going here in the early time we're here in Palm Springs. Your thoughts on the team?
Well, we played a good game today. Cal's been a team that's won a national championship and been in the rankings every year, and they got one run in the first inning, and their pitcher did a tremendous job, and I think we had as many hits as they did. We just couldn't play them. So I told the kids after the game, you're not going to go 56-0. We just talked about what we need to do better tomorrow because we have Utah and Nebraska coming up tomorrow. I'm proud of the kids and proud of the way they play and represent the university.